My guy's not encumbered, that's why your guy's pouncing.
Your client is an impulse shopper, which is what made you a big success, but can make him even faster failure.
He's a dog, a bear.
So he's a passionate guy. He falls in love with the city and he builds himself a hotel. Who are you to argue with his track record?
I'm a realist, and I have never seen a deal push through so quickly.
So what?
So your guy might wake up tomorrow and decide that he doesn't want to do this, which is why I'm not showing you our private books, but that is my deal.
There you go.